So may I have your permission to open the proceedings?
Yes.
The function is declared open. So may I have your permission to read the notification of transfer of Honorable Justice Jaswant Singh, Judge of Punjab and Haryana High Court, as a judge of the Odisha High Court issued by the Government of India. Notification dated 5th October 2021. In exercise of the power conferred by Clause 1 of Article 222 of the Constitution of India, the President, after consultation with the Chief Justice of India, is pleased to transfer Shri Justice Jaswant Singh, Judge of the Punjab and Haryana High Court, as a judge of the Odisha High Court, and to direct him to assume charge of his office in the Odisha High Court. Signed, Rajendra Kashyap, Additional Secretary to the Government of India. Sir, may I have your permission to read the order of His Excellency, the Governor of Odisha? Order dated 6th October 2021. In exercise of the powers conferred on me under Article 219 of the Constitution of India, I, Professor Ganeshi Lal, Governor of Odisha, do hereby appoint Honorable Dr. Justice S. Muralidhar, Chief Justice of Odisha High Court, to administer oath of office to Shri Justice Jaswant Singh, Judge of the Punjab and Haryana High Court, as the Judge of the Odisha High Court, who has been transferred as per the order of Honorable President of India. Signed, Professor Ganeshi Lal. So may I now request Honorable Chief Justice, Odisha High Court, to administer the oath of office to Honorable Justice Shri Jaswant Singh, Judge of the Punjab and Haryana High Court, as a judge of the Odisha High Court.
Yeah.
I, Jaswant Singh,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court of Odisha,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court of Odisha,
do swear in the name of God,
do swear in the name of God,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
That I will uphold the Constitution and the laws. Thank you.
Sir, may I have your permission to read the notification of transfer of Honorable Justice Arindam Sinha, Judge of the Calcutta High Court, as a Judge of the Odisha High Court, issued by the Government of India. Notification dated 5th October 2021. In exercise of the power conferred by Clause 1 of Article 222 of the Constitution of India, the President, after consultation with the Chief Justice of India, is pleased to transfer Shri Justice Arindam Sinha, Judge of the Calcutta High Court, as a Judge of the Odisha High Court, and to direct him to assume charge of his office in the Odisha High Court. Signed, Rajendra Kashyap, Additional Secretary to the Government of India. So may I have your permission to read the order of His Excellency, the Governor of Odisha? Order dated 6th October 2021. In exercise of the powers conferred on me under Article 219 of the Constitution of India, I, Professor Ganeshi Lal, Governor of Odisha, do hereby appoint Honorable Justice S. Muralidhar, Chief Justice of Odisha High Court, to administer oath of office to Shri Justice Arindam Sinha, Judge of the Calcutta High Court, as the Judge of the Odisha High Court, who has been transferred as per the order of Honorable President of India. Signed, Professor Ganeshi Lal. So may I now request Honorable Chief Justice of Odisha High Court to administer the oath of office to Honorable Justice Shri Arindam Sinha, Judge of the Calcutta High Court, as a Judge of the Odisha High Court.
I, Arindam Sinha,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court of Orissa,
having been appointed a judge of the High Court of Orissa,
do solemnly affirm that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India,
that I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear of favor, affection or ill will.
That I will duly and faithfully and to the best of my ability, knowledge and judgment, perform the duties of my office without fear or favor, affection or ill will.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
And that I will uphold the Constitution and the laws.
So may I have your permission to declare the function closed? The function is declared closed. Okay.